I hope you're not happy. Well, you'll get a notification for this.
Oh, and we have like, what, 10?
Hi!
Hey!
I'm so happy we get to go live on YouTube and it's like this.
Alright. We don't talk about
this. We're being Slay Coquette.
Okay.
Then we need lyrics. It's not going to be like an X, whatever. Song. Oh, no.
No.
My legs fell out more time. We have a viewer. Hola.
Who's feeling us? Making... You should like type in the chat.
Type in the chat.
Shut up.
Okay. Let's actually work. Our album.
Oh, they left.
Is it tonight at midnight?
Fuck whoever just left. They're actually stupid. I hate everybody.
This one's 4 minutes even.
That one is probably going to be our longest.
Yeah, but it is giving Coquette long.
It is giving long.
I hope you're not happy.
Anybody gonna join? Let's just wait here until someone joins.
Where's the TV remote, bitch? Thank you. I'm putting it on the TV. I hope you're not happy.
Oh my god, if someone could actually join, that would be amazing.
I know, except it's recorded and posted on our channel, so. We're gonna act like we're actually live.
Oh, do spinning monkeys.
I'm putting our live on the TV to see if it's actually working.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be
weird. Bitch!
Stop. There's a delay.
So delay.
There's a delay.
So delay.
There's a delay.
This is serving.
Oh, it's gonna echo.
This is serving. Welcome.
Except
that- you thought you ate that. Okay,
beach.
Anyways.
I'm trying to turn the volume fully off.
We're just gonna watch this. This is literally so gross.
Oh, I was upset. Oh, we have a viewer.
No, it's just our teeth.
I love how we're just like watching this, just like.
Yeah, because it's fun, obviously.
Okay, let's do this thing.
Oh, fuck.
Stop.
Did you really fart yourself?
In my teeth with this trumpet mouth, I feel like I'm attracted somehow, but I don't know why. What can I do? What do I know? How can this love be so? I don't know why I think like this toward him. He say I like your trumpets and your tea, your drums and things, but I don't know why you think like that, you stupid bitch. You say you like your carpet, but I like you too. Stop just making sounds. We're actually trying to think of lyrics. You're listening to the lyrics.
Okay.
I'm not just going to sing every song for you. You know that fucking cover. Okay, I want you to talk in middle school. after the intro. I want you to be like,
they say we work like flint and smart. Team by drums and flints. We are faithful. They are lucky with your trumpet mouth. Why they you say things please? It's just like I do not know.
I can't remember all that.
Yeah, I don't want you to remember. I want you to improvise. Just as that kind of thing. No.
My trumpet, your whole team, my trumpet.
I told you not to say what I said. That was just like an idea of like the flow I wanted you to do. Like,
My trumpet
is so fragile, please don't touch me. You are scaring me.
No, you're making it sound like the hate song. It's he says hold more trumpet, blah 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 blah. Or like you with your trumpet, I don't even know what. Like that kind of stuff.
Anyway.
It's not the verse yet. No.
He doesn't get more comfy. My comfy is so good and they like his trumpet now. Comfy, 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 say tea and they all look good together, but you don't have tea.
You have tea.
I don't know what.
You say you want my trumpet, but can your trumpet handle it? I don't think it can because you make sounds like you're blowing from a horn. Why do I like you if the trumpet in your teeth finds better anyway, but still you love me. It's a transition. Is my mother, she taught me how to sing these songs with my trumpet and my tea. She is mommy, mommy with her music. She is super slay. She has lots of trumpets and she likes to be on display for my emotions. She cares about too. Now I sing about trumpets and you think about me, so baby, I think I like you. I think I like you. Wait, now we're gonna let it go, and it's gonna be X traditional Chinese culture. Okay, and so what a transition from that.
Is it just us that's watching?
I'm listening. A girl named Aspen.
It takes me
back to my childhood. She called me a fag and said, lose some weight when I'm only 8 pounds. Eating disorder. Not bitch, I'm eating disorder. One summer, Migo, there was a 40-kilo Indian. He said I was his pretty little princess.
Yeah.
Wait, that actually made.
What? That did eat. That ate the fuck.
Because we were singing a bunch, and then I was like, oh, shit, we have 2 more minutes. We're going to have to...
If I burp in it...
I'll kill myself.
Does it matter? Yes. Because yeah. We usually add those last.
Oh. What the heck?
What did...
Okay,
how
so
I
from...
I go...
So, yeah, I'm just going to run through it real quick. Listen to what I'm saying, Kim.
I like how you guys are the only ones watching your own life.
Okay. I don't want to watch it. Three, two, one, ready.
He says that he looks like crumpets and Marty. Well, baby, I like you too. With your trumpet mouth, you think you know me, but you don't. I am a bad person. My
Here, how about you start
life
the song and
is
I'll do
awful, and you don't know who you think you're talking to. You say you like me, you don't know who you are. Think it's me and it's you, but baby, do you know who you think you're talking to? I'm Slay, I am pretty and coquette. Lana Del Rey is my mom, you don't think you know.
So then after this part, when it like goes, we're gonna go 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then you sing.
Once knew a girl named Ospen. Oh no, that's not the right.
No,
word.
And then you sing like your own verse.
Okay,
verse. Like improvise in British. Okay. I'll start it out, and you can do backing stuff. Ready?
Yeah.
Yo.
You like my crumpets, do you? Well, baby, I'd like to drink tea and eat crumpets.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You said you liked me that day. At the park, it's like we really hit it off when we talked about our favorite rugby team. You say you like me. Well, baby, I get it with my crumpet and your trumpet of a mouth. You never stop talking. How do I like you when you never shut the fuck up? It seems like I'm talking to a speaker for the radio. I don't know who you are. It seems like we could be far apart. So what do you want from me?
I don't know, but you like my crumpets.
Yeah.
I can't make tea, but you like me and my crumpets. I made tea once and I killed my grandma. My Mimi monster died from it and I hope you do too. I'm just playing, girl.
You or my bestest friend,
yeah.
Of all, what could I do without you?
I'll tell you when I'm cutting this part out. So shush, I'm cutting this part out. I'll tell you when.
I once knew a girl named Aspen.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It takes me back to my childhood when she called me a
fag and said, lose some weight when I'm only 8 pounds. Eating disorder. Nah, bitch, I'm eating disorder.
It's a crumpet.
Once on a meagle eye. Met this 40-year-old Indian. He called me a pretty little princess when I'm only 12.
Not 13.
And I said, that sounds like pedophilia. Girl last night she called me an ugly hoe, but she has
dot a baited.
Dot a baited.
Yeah. I feel like that was good.
We ate.
The flow kind of was giving.
I just wish people were here to watch it.
Well, they can watch it after it's published. Our four-minute song. Oh, I forgot. I have to bring it back a little.
So that's so gross.
And you have to edit out a part.
Yeah, I know. I'll do that.
Wait, is that Bailey?
That is Tommy.
Bailey's coming.
Bailey's
I'm kidding, this part.
Are you burping?
In disorder, a bitch, I'm eating disorder. I mean, good art. This 48-year-old Indian, he called me a pretty little princess when I'm only 12 or 13, and I said that sounds like pedophilia. She called me an ugly hoe, but she has thought of baiting.
We are baiting.
Yeah.
Okay, now I have to listen to it one more time.
That's when they took the diabetes pops kit. If you think we're so nasty, you can't.
We're not doing it as a joke. We're just letting our body be natural.
You have such a problem. Just go.
Diabetes!
You and your diabetes ass sitting there. What? Speak up.
Baby, I love to drink tea and eat crumpets. You said you liked me that day at the park. It's like we really hit it off when we talked about our favorite rugby team. You said you
liked me.
I get it with my crumpet and your trumpet of a mouth. You never stop talking. How do I like you when you never shut the fuck up? It seems like I'm talking to a speaker for the radio. I don't know who you are. It seems like we could be far apart. So what do you just attract to me? Although no, don't you love my crumpet? I can't make tea, but you like me and my crumpets. My made tea wanting I killed more room.
I'm just playing.
I once knew a girl named Aspen.
Yeah. No, maybe Bobcat.
Oh yeah. It takes me back to my childhood when she called me a fag and said, lose some weight when I'm only 8 pounds. Eating disorder. Nah, bitch, I'm eating disorder. Once on a mingle on Memphis 48 of Indian, he called me a pretty little princess when I'm only 12, not 13. And I said, that sounds like pedophilia. She called me an ugly hoe, but she has got a baby team.
Shut up, boys.
Yeah.
Can I eat? What is her problem? Let me know.
Who's? Were you not screaming, Greg?
No, I was.
Oh.
That's why it says saved. Once on Omega.
That was the 48 up in the arm.
Okay.
It didn't screen record the entire thing though. It says 1 minute and 30 seconds. So. Sucks. One more time. Listening.
Listening
to a 4 minute song.
Where's look, see nothing in my hands. Nothing in my shirt. Nothing. Okay, I'm showing magic trick. Nothing. See? Abra. Kadabra. I love Lana Del Rey. I can hear that I have two albums. And then I get bored to
death. This is you. Very cheap.
Yeah. I still have no money. All my money is for Christmas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You said you liked me that day at the park. It's like we really hit it off when we talked about our favorite rugby team. You said you like me, well baby, I get it with my crumpet and your trumpet of a mouth. You never stop talking. How do I like you when you never shut the book up? It seems like I'm talking to a speaker for the radio. I don't know who you are. It seems like we could be far apart. So what do you just want to do with me?
I don't know how to make tea, but you like me.
Mimi monster died from it, and I hope you do too. I'm just playing, girl. You are my bestest friend of all. What could I do?
It's a favorite too.
I once knew a girl named Abigail. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. It takes me back to my childhood when she called me a fag and said, lose some weight when I'm only 8 pounds.
No, I didn't. I forgot to hit the screen. We have to restart again. We have to restart listening to that entire song.
That's fine. What was I dancing to?
Tomorrow.
Why is it stuck eating the fuck? Bumper. Bumper.
What's her problem with me now?
Why is that duck eating the fuck right now? Damn, my forehead's okay. I'm just playing.
If you see it starting to turn black, you have to click it for me.
Okay.
Go. Do you? Well, baby, I'd like to drink tea on a...
Since all I have to do is record it, because it's the music.
Yeah. No. Will it be that quiet when...
No.
Oh yeah, I found this.
How do you? You showed me a thing. This is a good version. Like, it's really.
I just have the best album.
This is
album.
Kind of version.
God, I literally just have the best album.
I'm not jealous.
Shut the hell up.
You have four. Two, you can't do this. Two.
Because I didn't take care of them. Like, I'll still have them.
Honey, I get up so early and then I get.
Then I get into the shower.
It only screened for 1 minute.
Oh my fucking god.
It just won't screen for me.
Maybe it's just too long.
It's too long, but then it's really hard 3 minutes. It's because it's saying I don't have to do it.
Get up, see.
We'll be back.